seem new.
Hey.
Yeah, taking care of a commandante for Benito.
Watch yourself. The military in Bensejo is much stronger, better equipped, and better trained. Find some high ground, do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9, right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10, shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
That must be Rosario.
Thank you.
definitely hurt you.
Boom! Adios, Rosario!
Hey, Benito. Rosario is dead, and the fuel is flowing again.
Si, carajo. Admit, I got my doubts about Clara, but I never doubted you, mija.
I know a thing or two about looking out for your own.
Tell Clara I'm heading to her camp. She's got our boats and our support. Gracias, Dani.
Clara, Benito's back on your side. He's on his way to you right now.
Shit, Dani, gracias. Now get your ass back to camp. It's time to get off this island.
Just remember our deal. I've paid my rent, and then some. One of those boats has me sailing to Miami.
I keep my word, Dani. How about we change history first?
You want us to take down Anton's ships? We're goddamn fishermen.
Then leave us to die again, compay.
The fuck are you doing? Try it. It's fun.
What's the plan, Heffa? For Anton to see us from the fucking capital?
Yes.
Well, it's working.
You've got 20 minutes until Anton's forces come. So you better start running. Go! I said, run! Rules of the guerrilla, Juan Cortez. A revolution is not won by the fearless.
It's won by the feared.
What does Antón Castillo fear? Free elections, free expression, free outcasts. Ayara free of Castillos. But he will hear nothing unless you are willing to die for your freedom today. Not when we have more believers or more guns, today. Because today I'm going to punch a hole through Castillo's warships! I am not fearless. I am scared as hell. But I promise you one thing. I will be feared.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad. Let's go home, Grias. Does she know what she's doing?
Who cares, Dani? She knows what we need. See you from the sky, guerrilla.
Chopper up and running?
See, but there's an anti-aircraft cannon blocking the airspace around Castillo's warships.
Okay, Juan. I'll take it out.
Silvio, because if it gets me, I'll make sure my fiery corpse comes down on you like a meteor.
That's a good horse. Whoa now! Go! Let's grab a ride.
You called for this? Nice choice.
Thank you. Once we've blasted through Castillo's blockade.
See you on the other side, Dani.
There's the officer. Thank you. Watch yourself, Danny. Hey, Juan. Anti-aircraft cannons out. The sky is yours.
Now go get those ships, and Juan will be your avenging angel of death.
Whatever. As long as you got my back.
I've got your back, a fresh cigar, and 12,000 rounds of divine wrath. Vamos echando!
Gracias. Don't mess with Libertad.
Ningún problema. I'm close to Castillo's ships.
Muy bien, Dani. You'll be boarding those ships as our assault element. Julio, where are you?
Sitting pretty with an RPG in perfect line of sight to the ships.
Want to hear your voice, Raisa? Top of the tower, round in the chamber, scope dialed in. Juan?
Buckle up, guerrillas! Air Juan is in the skies and my bullets are hungry!
Remember, we take those ships and we punch a fucking hole straight to our island. We get one shot at this, Libertad. See you on the other side.
Look before you leap.
If Lita was with us now, she'd be smiling. And halfway to those ships already.
If Lita was here, I'd kick her ass for keeping you a secret. Take care of yourself, Julio. An alarm. That camera needs to go.
I'm on board.
This is it, Dani. Clear those ships and don't be afraid of using their own weapons against them. Those turrets pack one hell of a punch.
Use reinforcements.
¿Qué?
One down.
Impressive, Dani. No one on that boat saw you coming. Can you do it again?
Let's find out.
Thank you.
heavy support!
Clara, it's over. Let's get the fuck out of here.
We couldn't have done it without you, Dani.
We're not done yet. I'm going to hang back, set charges, and make sure those ships are blown to shit.
Check in when you're done, Julio.
Copy that.
Dani, I'm on my way to pick you up.
Where are you, Clara?
Viva libertad, Dani.
Hell of a fireworks show. I have to give you credit, Clara. You fucking did it.
We did it, Dani. That was the difference. What's your plan when you reach America?
Me and my friend Alejo were going to work shit jobs. Until we could scrape up some money, open a body shop. If the Yankee blockade taught us anything, it's how to keep things running when you got nothing.
That's the dream? Sure, Yankees might pay you to park their cars or pick their fruit, but you'll never be one of them. The American dream doesn't come in our color.
Okay. If we're shitting on dreams, what are you going to do if you win, Presidente Garcia?
The next president won't last 6 months before they are assassinated.
Wait, what?
It's the truth.
Won't free elections solve that? What happened to your list?
It's a vision, Dani. But I'm not as naive as you think. This revolution will free Yara, but won't fix it. When we take the capital, Yara will be burning. It will be civil war, factions, warlords, foreign-backed coups. Take your pick.
Yarans will be killing Yarans for a generation.
Uh-huh. This fight will take the rest of my life. Yara is stuck in a cycle of tyranny and revolution. My job is to show us how to break it.
This isn't a dream, is it? You have to do this.
What makes you say that?
No one would choose this.
No, Dani. Everyone who follows me, who joins Libertad, chooses this. But you know, I can really see you stocking shelves in one of those giant Yankee supermarkets.
Fuck you.
No. I just think you'd look good in a little uniform, name tag, maybe a fancy apron.
Leave me out of your fantasies, Clara.
Bienvenidos a mi casa.
My favorite guerrillas.
I missed my island.
Tonight we celebrate.
I'm sorry, Heffa.
What's wrong?
Julio never checked in.